Hello everyone, welcome to On the Wall, a game about killing zombies, and well, winning missions. Played the game as a kid. So, I play as adults, you know. Well, I beat the game as a kid, so should be too hard. Yeah, I lose this as an adult, and you know, that'd be real embarrassing. Okay. The most simple thing to do this whole ground is the guy shoot. Aim and shoot. I'll go back. Walking zombies not too much of a threat. But when they get started one, you know, things start to get real. This is supposed to be Autumn World 2. Not sure it's out. Oh no, let's finish. Dude, I have seen that the devs are working on games. But they are something. Light it up, boys. Myself off the chair. Something ergonomic. That'd be good for my neck and back. Don't see me any more zombies for the time being. Jeep. They have rifles. Hey, pretty cow. Nice. Man, isn't that easy? I'll call him? Okay, good. These arms are nothing. Do they be bigger hordes for me to be a bit more wary? Hopefully my guys have a limited ammo. So these arms have no chance. Attack them in the open. Not like Zami had guns. I wonder if these models are 3D or 2D. They seem 2D, but I think they're actually 3D. Well, not actually, maybe not 3D. I don't know what to know. Guys, I've been playing a lot of Zombie 2. Yeah, I don't want to blow myself out in the game. So like playing other games and posting those. Well, I know. Trying to look for things good was on the table. But I found a good few custom levels. Community levels. So I might get around to doing videos with those. Not sure when I'll post them, but I will post them. That's for sure. Okay, man. Fill in the holes. We gotta make these zombies more aerodynamic. Can't wait until I get tanks. Jeeps are cool, but this 2D Jeep is not really coming in for me. I like the idea of fighting the forest. Oh god, okay. Yeah, the zombies have cover, and also wooden. So, things are gonna get a lot more hectic from now on. Plus, the ally cover. God, everyone died. And they died. Get. Oh shoot, guys. These arms are long, I love to sprint. At the start. Go up here, you engage. What did he kill so many that time around? All we need is trucks real fast. Okay. Only 5 zombies. You can do this. Maybe not. I'm sure you don't see left. We'll be right back. is by... let me see something. My units. Why is it so hard? Be hard than I may remember. Vehicle. Okay. Not sure why I need it. Just tell them to fire. Not like they have limited ammo. I see both sides of code. He charging my health when they get too close. Increases my increases their combat effectiveness a lot. Fast moving zombies. Well, shit, okay. I want to see the thing in action. You lied to me? Oh my god. Truck, you get a truck, and you went out. Can you be here? This guy got a goddamn tank. Yeah, they have pistols. The tank should be up for their lack of firepower. Oh shit. See, it's all about, you know, killing the zombies before they get into touching distance of your troops. But this is out of my philosophy of playing this game. There we go, that's so good. Okay, this group is a bit bigger. And again, kind of close. One guy. Charles group. Charles, though, take this potential repair. Rocket's ball is good shot. Tank is good. Power.